same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that? Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream, or what?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Hey, Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good, I have a question.
Save him up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, flank right. Secure that house.
Move it up. I'll cover you. Got it in my sight.
From the left!
Enemies on the second floor!
Shotgun! They're exiting cover!
Send it this way!
They're in the open! I'm in!
Nailed it!
Shake your leg! Red!
Drop chief, inbound!
Cover you!
Derek,
hang on!
Cover.
Get me smoke out
Hang
there.
Hang in there, buddy.
I'm in.
I need that AK.
Here.
Call him out. That target and smoke ready.
Coming in.
Church door. Okay, Daniel. Take the door.
Got it.
You have what you need, pal. Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Pal's left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Shit!
MG on the second floor. Get the cover.
Get down. Get down.
Got one.
Second floor.
Watch your flank!
Cover me!
Are down on our fighters.
Trust me, Aiello. Get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs. Let's move. Up the ladder. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. On Zoskin. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns. Got one. Crouch for the burning car. Snipers in the building.
Clean shot.
One more. Daniels, hit those snipers.
He's still moving.
Clear.
German, left flank. Gun in the courtyard. It's unmanned. Keep an eye on it. They're close.
Hans Osman!
Got him!
Yeah! They did it! Clear the path! Half-track's moving into the square! They're pinning our boys! Hit the turret! Got him! They're getting closer to the flak guns!
Krauts on the rooftops!
Can't let them hold the high ground! Not bad! Daniel, Krauts at the end of the street! Track on their rear. There you go.
They're getting
surrounded. Must be Turner. Keep at it. Cover them so they can support Sussman.
Sussman took out the second one.
Woohoo!
Oh, Jesus.
I got you. Hold on. No.
Look out. Get out of the way. Get out of there. Hurry.
Wings on me, Private.
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother. God damn it. I just lost two good men in there. Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns. Come on.
I don't see Sussman.
God damn it. They were together before it collapsed. Best we can do now is hold this position. Okay, I got those traps up here.
Got extra grenades if you need them.
Hold your position! Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive! Crowds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
They're rushing the stairs!
Cover our left flank!
Ah!
twice.
You've got enough.
Smoke out.
Enemy on the right.
Grenade out.
Hold them off till the P-47s get here. Hold your position. P-47s are coming in. Clear out.
I got it.
Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. And now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
We brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter. He complained about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today. War will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right, I'm in.
We captured Marigny. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.